JB friends, first of all, I thank all of you who supported for releasing the 27 people who were locked by this idiot called Appara. As Ramesh was telling, don't make us heroes, don't romanticize as we went to jail. It's nothing like, it's just like now what's happening inside the HU, it's happening inside the jail. So I like to tell what happened when we were taken into the police van on 22nd. When we 18 were taken into the police van with Professor Reknam, I was picked up because I asked one policeman, why you are arresting our professor? So he told, then you should also come with us. Then when they started from this humanities building, they started beating us until Miapur police station, they were beating everyone. Three, four policemen were beating again and again. And the I was surprised because they were asking repeatedly, you eat beef, you conduct beef festival. I was laughing because when he told to me that I eat beef and I conduct beef festival, I was thinking about my grandmother who told once to me that we are a community who only eats cow meat. Never eats buffalo meat. She suggested me to not to eat buffalo meat but only eat cow meat. So I want to tell these RSS people who are outside here, who are here in the shop room, who are tell that people that I will only eat cow meat. If you want to make me to go to jail, I am ready to go there. And as Ramesh was telling, we should continue the fight until the first phase of the fight should be until the Parav leave this place, and the second phase should be the enactment of Rohitat. So I want to extend my support, and I also want to pray all those students who are this so-called neutral to be with us, to be with us for annihilating caste. When we tried to annihilate caste, we were sent to jail. I don't know what happened when we again try to annihilate caste, what will happen next. But we are not afraid. We will continue our fight until Rohit get justice. JB.